Hello, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to draw this sentence. The Universal Studio in Sentosa. Okay, now we are going to use our pencil. Big circle. No, this is too big. Wait, I'm going to take my eraser. Here we also draw two lines, two straight lines. You also can use ruler to draw these lines, okay? And then you will draw this one for another place, okay? And then here we draw more, a bit more up. Thank you. And I'll draw 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay? Then I'll draw here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Almost finished with our super unique wheels of steel. Okay. Now we use a color pencil. Because my marker will go through my white table, so I need another piece of paper to put it under. Yeah, my color. I have lots of color. Look. Most of the people don't have this white marker. See? It's white. And draw it here. See? So white. So that's why most of the people need to do it just leave some line on the yellow. But I know it because I have this white color. Now go say you should be this is the new girl. the black. No? Black. I know you all think I am lying. I'm not. Use this hat to color this country. Later on, our universe's day, you all will also use this marker. You know? If you use it to trace that. I think I need to change it. I'm going to use it to begin. So I can use it to go. Super dark green. See, it's a bit green, right? I think it looks like black on this video, but actually this is a bit green color. But this color is super dark, you know? So I don't know what to do with this video. Okay. Universal. Universal Studio. Yeah, I still have another drawing of me. It's about Sentosa. And then another one is about Inside Universal Studio. I draw it. That time I draw it here, a lot of things. So now I'll use a bit different color brown to color this three. Okay. And then now we'll use this color to color this part of this three. And then this three is finished. Almost finished. And now we'll use this. Another the darker one to color this part of the three. So now this three is almost finished. Also different, we just color with lines. Okay, so now this part we color on this part. The lines. Okay, and now we just color fresh green. Everybody makes mistakes. scene is here. Don't go on this small tiny Singapore. Okay, now I need to mix my color white. Okay, my white is here. Because I need to write my Singapore. For me, my this white color is slippery pen, you know? But in this YouTube channel, you can see it. I don't know what to do still. I mean, I still don't know what to do. Because it's too hard. But my father could help me. There's a special case in this Universal Studio. Do you want me to tell you? This pen is slippery! It's the answer. On the sky, and we are finished. But something is different. Look at my last time I saw this one. Okay, this earth is yellow, right? But this earth is blue. See this one, no sky, but this one got sky. This one not full. This one all full. See? And then this one, how many? This one, nothing. Okay. So, which one do you think is more beautiful? This one or this one? I'll give some numbers. This one is number one, and then this one is number two. You could tell me online which one do you like, number one or number two?